Oh, does it mean I can plant wherever I want? For the most part? I don't even know how to get up here. Might not be possible. Oh, another... Really? Another one. Okay, I should prospect here. Let me see. Because I think this is going to be a totally new thing. More bacon? What? Cake. Wow, if I get more than one cake, does it mean I can have it and eat it too? Next question is, of course, is it a lie? More cake! Yes, that would be my favorite forest right there. Oh great, guys, which one of any of these items that we self collected would you want to be able to go out in the forest and dig up whenever you wanted, assuming it's in good condition? What would it be? What would it be? Oh, the ones that we've gotten so far. What? Chocolate cake now? Okay, so there's cake and there's chocolate cake. Strawberry cake! Well, am I right? No, it's just regular cake. Still want to find that strawberry cake. Okay. Cake and a little bit of chocolate cake. Great. What a terrible night to have a curse. Wow! I really, really need something to cut through or break through rock or open up chests. Oh my goodness, it is getting dark though. I can't find half of these trees.
Dog, dog!
Okay, so that means there's officially no way to get up there. Interesting.
Gibbs!
Oh, more blossoms. Yep. I think that's just about everything I can get. Give me some more oranges that look like lemons. I always thought that oranges are supposed to be orange. Ew. That's like yellow lights are orange. Alright, I'm curious about these things. What happens if I pull it out? Would it just destroy it? Or do I collect it that way? I don't think that collects it. I think that just destroys it. What? I don't know where I got the happy from. But yeah, all those new directions now available. This game is getting a little bit more intricate, which is definitely what it needs. Needs that greater intricacy. What the heck? Disappeared on me. Maybe they just disappear over time. That might be it. Wait, how are we supposed to get on the train if it's completely fenced off? Visit a garden. Visit your garden online. Visit friends. Visit your garden alone. Yes, I'd like to visit my garden alone. What? Huh? What the frickin'? Oil it? Sure, oil that. Cube puzzles. And... what the heck? This is definitely different. What's up here? Roman Colosseum likeness. What is this?
Yes!
We have kittens! Kittens growing on trees! It's a kitten tree, of course! What else do you expect? Gotta have a kitten tree. Mean that there's a puppy tree? Oh my god, what tree is that now? This is weird. What is this? Books! Books! Hey, now all we need is a money tree. Textbooks! No, no, they're not just books, they're textbooks. That's right, because everybody loves textbooks. There's some strange new fish here, too. I need to get going to bed or something, because this is ridiculous. More prospecting there. Now, what is this?
Dad!
Pinwheels. Okay. More fishing. Whole lot of nothing that way. More prospecting right here.